I went from being a hopeless human being to having hope for the future, realizing that I am somebody, that I can make a difference despite my past.